as we all are aware, was initiated by CAF in the recognition and honor of those persons who have displayed excellence and exceptional performances on the football fields and who have positively impacted on the development and promotion of football in Africa. I want to thank CAF for the honor and confidence invested in Ghana to be the venue for this award ceremony. I have no doubt that Ghana will deliver a near perfect event to the admiration of all of us. Mr. President, I also like to thank the media for the role they have played in highlighting this event. Indeed, sports media are the reason why professional sports persons, sports clubs, and teams develop and prosper. The media, over the years, we are proud of you for your immense contribution to the development of the game of football. In view of the importance the media play in the nomination of the candidates, I want to believe that the media have been fair in the selection of nominees for the ITU CAF Awards this year. I'd like to congratulate the nominees. It is my hope and prayer that their nomination should not be an end in itself, but rather a means to even greater performance coming years. My advice to the nominees is that in such contests, few players will emerge as final nominees, and eventually one person will emerge the winner. Luckily, we are all in an industry where we learn to celebrate victory in a modest manner and manage defeat in the spirit of true sportsmanship. Mr. President, Ghana is ready to host a very memorable event come next month, an event that will leave a lasting impression on the minds of football enthusiasts. I wish you a very successful CAF Player of the Year nominations this year, and Ghana stands ready to partner you. God bless you. Thank you.